Hello everyone, this is Fatih Erikci, and in this video I am going to show you how to take a screenshot of a Cisco IP phone. Taking a screenshot of an IP phone can be very useful in situations that needs remote assistance. In order to take a screenshot, first we need to check and configure some settings on Cisco Unified Communications Manager. First, let's take a look at phone configuration. Under Device and Phone menu, select the phone you want to take a screenshot. On the phone page, find the product specific configuration layout section and enable web access. And then associate the phone with user. Select the user in owner user ID and click save. And then apply configuration. Now, let's take a look at the end user settings. Use user management and user menu to go to user page and select the user that you configured before. Under device information section, add the IP phone into controlled devices. Click save selected changes and then go back to user. Now the phone is in controlled device. Click save. IP phones need user authentication in order to access their CGI web pages. So let's check the authentication URLs to see if the configuration is correct. Please use System Enterprise Parameters menu and Phone URL Parameters section to verify the URLs. Okay, let's try the user authentication. So I'm gonna open a new tab, paste the URL, question mark, user ID equals my user ID, and password equals my password, and device name equals device name of the phone. Let me check it. Now as you see, the server returns authorized as the authorization is complete. For example, if I change the password, it returns unauthorized, which means the user is not allowed to use CGI functions of the phone. Okay, now we see that authorization is working. Let's take a screenshot in phone's web interface. To do that, go to your phone's IP address /CGI/screenshot. Please note that the URL is case sensitive. And then it gets the login page with a user ID and password. I'm using the same user ID and password to log in into phone. As you see, I am getting the screenshot of IP phone right now. I hope you liked this tutorial and please like and subscribe. Thanks a lot and see you in another video.